guys, tapos na yung aking masarap na macaroni gratin. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today's video, magluluto tayo ng macaroni gratin. Ito yung aking mga ingredients. Macaroni, shredded cheese, butter, yun aking vegetables, chicken, saka may sausage, kahit ano pwedeng iso, pwedeng hipon, onion, broccoli, powder ng flour, salt and pepper, Maggi cube, fresh milk, at saka aking mga hulmahan. Yan ang gagamitin ko, guys. Then, nagbo-boil na tayo ng tubig para sa gratin. Pwede na natin kumulo. At magigisa na po tayo. Ay, magigisa na po tayo. Lagyan na po natin ng butter. Sulod natin, guys, yung onion. Isa lang natin siya, guys. Next is chicken. And just cover it hanggang maluto-luto siya. Let's take a look, friends. Gisa-gisa lang natin siya. This is yung sausage. Bubol na rin yung aking tubig. Then, lagyan na natin yung macaroni. 2 minutes and 30 minutes. Half lamang yung aking gagaluto. And after that, salt and pepper. Lagyan na rin natin yung Maggi cube. Thank you. ilagay natin guys yung vegetable. Request ito ng aking anak. And just cover it. Tignan natin guys yung aking macaroni. Boil until soft. Add lang tayo ng konting tubig. Water. A little bit. Some more salt and pepper pag kulang. Let's take a look. Lagay na po natin yung tart. Fresh lagyan natin guys yung macaroni. Yan, malambot na. Let's take a look guys. And then add some a little bit of ajinomoto if you want. Then, lagay na natin guys yung macaroni, boiled macaroni. Tikman nyo kung tama na yung alat, salt and pepper niya. Madali lang to guys. Just a little bit more ng salt and pepper. Thank you. 1 minute more, guys. Magluluto din ako, guys, ng aming, ito na yung aming pananghalian, our lunch macaroni, gratin and fried chicken. Ipiprepare na ko. I'm going to fry. Ito guys, papalampot na yung mga gulay, yung broccoli. Ayan. Pwede na ilagay sa hulmahan. Hindi ko na gamitin itong hulmahan. Lagyan natin ng shredded cheese. Yan guys, maglagay na po tayo ng shredded cheese sa ibabaw. Request ito ng aking anak. Thank you. tapos na. Then, ibibake po natin. Yan guys, start na ang aking macaroni gratin. Malapit nang maluto. Malapit na rin maluto ang aking fried chicken.